So I'm gonna set this thing to 8 foot-pounds. You're not gonna be able to see it, so I'm just gonna set it. And then down. So each of these is already 8. I gotta loosen them all now because I use the drill and I don't trust it. I don't know if I said this in one of my other videos, but you always tighten in a cross pattern. That's all she wrote.